the summer of love. And was it everything you said it was? Now each generation has hopes and desires. Then the next generation throws theirs on the fire. Free love you sang and marched to the tune. It would bring us together, it would heal all the wounds. But instead, like a locust, they plague from above. There's no cure for the diseases that came from free love. Tune in and turn on within and without. And you played Sergeant Pepper until the grooves wore out. Then you'd swallow each yellow and red till you fried. And you made martyrs of all your heroes who died. Jim Morrison, Janis Joplin, the dead were God sent from heaven to enlighten your head. And you'd swear by each ingenious word that they said. If they were so bloody smart, why are they so bloody dead? When you turned 18, did you choose not to fight? And did you burn up your draft card on pep rally night? Then you grew your hair to make a brave stance, to challenge established authority's dance. But one of your neighbor whose son you forgot, he fought without question while you smoked your pot. And those that came home without legs, without eyes, you called baby killers, you spit in their eyes. Tell me about that guy LBJ. Is it true that he let no one get in his way? And then with Westmoreland, the faxers, they stood. We're winning this war, he said, to look good. Tell me how much you hated adults, because those over 30 were dullards and dolts. You'd hold out the peace sign, then hold out your hand to collect your allowance for gas in your van. So tell me how much you suffered and hurt to form this new order, because nothing here works. But living some third world cesspool and see that freedom is made by believers like me.